Can you all hear me and see me? Good morning, everybody. A very good morning, everybody. Can you all hear me, see me? A very, very good morning, everybody. Can you all hear me, see me? Yes, you can. Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is Dr. Mani, my dear kids, and on behalf of Vedantu Biotonic, India's truly most loved, most cherished bio channel, I welcome you all on board with this super amazing class on the animal kingdom. Aaj hum karenge animal kingdom, kal full zoology ka test hai, aur parso karenge plant kingdom. Right, so that's how we plan these super awesome sessions with you. Good morning and welcome to the session on the animal kingdom. This is the Rank Booster episode number 32. I hope you've seen each of the preceding Rank Boosters, and I hope you are waiting for the Rank Booster 2.0. I promise the Rank Booster 2.0 will exceed all your expectations, Priyanka, Sukanya, Janvi. Yes, Rank Booster kya aage lagne wala hai, 2.0 aur shuru hone wala episode number 1 very very soon from the coming week. But let me tell you, the Rank Booster 2.0 is going to blow over your expectations. It's going to be next level epic. Amazingly epic, yes? So, Animal Kingdom se class shuru karte hain. Kal hum karne wale 50 most expected questions in zoology, but I cannot tell you ki Rank Booster 2.0 mein Vedantu Biotonic aapke liye kya plan kar raha hai. Uske liye you will have to stay tuned to our channel. Shaam ko karenge absorption the small intestine followed by semicons away till the end of replication. Don't forget the 50 most important questions of zoology, which I'm going to be doing tomorrow in the morning at 8 a.m. It is a complete zoology test. Don't forget it. Come prepared. Right, everybody. Chali aage badhte hain. So, guys, don't forget to like, don't forget to share, don't forget to subscribe to your own channel. This is your channel. This is your home for biology. Ye aapka channel hai, and I am your teacher for biology. And together, we will get all the top ranks in the NEET examination of 2020. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. When you subscribe, you need to also press the bell icon and press it to all so that you don't miss any of the notifications. Isn't it like so easy to do? Kar lijiyega please. Telegram group join kar lijiyega so that you don't miss any of the super amazing notifications. And guys, this is the aim bus. Aur iske alawa koi aim nahi. Aim hai aapko, just close your eyes, imagine, just imagine the day of the result. Imagine, just close your eyes and be like, wow, 600 plus score, and you can go to the dream college of your choice. And after a few months, you're in your college, you're doing your first year of graduation, you're entering the anatomy lab, you are working with the cadavers, you're wearing the white coat and the stethoscope around your neck. That's the aim. That's what I pray every day for each one of your hard work to get the results that it deserves. Right? So this is why we are working so hard all 7 days a week, all days of a month, full year long, for this dream to become a reality. So let's move ahead, because we have to work to make this dream a reality. Agar physics chemistry ka support nahi hai bio ke saath, to ye dream reh jayegi. Right? Bio, you just close your eyes and leave it on me, Biotonic. Our shoulders will carry the responsibility of your future. Yes, you can leave it on us. Trust us when I say this. Trust we, Biotonic, for biology. But without the support of physics and chemistry, you cannot fulfill that dream of your parents, of Vani ma'am, and of yourself. You need the support of physics and chemistry. Agar aapko lagta hai ki physics or chemistry ka support nahi hai, guys, so it's my request to you. It is my urgent request to you. Join kar lo crash course taki physics or chemistry ko improve kar sako. Because 14th July ko last or फाइनल बैच शुरू हो रहा है. 14th जुलाई से लेकर 12th सितंबर तक होगा. 2 महीने का बैच है एट अ प्राइस ऑफ जस्ट 3499. ब्रांड न्यू बैच, फुल फिजिक्स ऑफ 11th, फुल फिजिक्स ऑफ 12th. vdnt.in नीट सीसी कोड है जहां जाना है. ये वेबसाइट का है और VD नीट कोड है. व्हाट आर द क्रैश कोर्स डिटेल्स? नंबर ऑफ सेशंस पर वीक ऑन ऑल सब्जेक्ट्स, फिजिक्स के 4, केमिस्ट्री के 4, बायो के 4. 2 hours each, that means 8 hours per week physics, 8 hours per week chemistry, 8 hours per week biology. Monday to Saturday daily classes only, 9 to 11, 11:30 to 1:30, and 20 plus tests. Can you just imagine ki bohat ultimate crash course hai, aisa kuch bhi puri market mein for the price that we are offering for you. I am there for your biology, but unfortunately it's we Biotonic, not physics tonic, not chemistry tonic. Don't forget to join it if your physics and chemistry is not supporting your bio. तीनों सब्जेक्ट्स में एस करेंगे तो ही रैंक आएगी, 360 भी रैंक नहीं लाएगा अगर फिजिक्स और केमिस्ट्री का सपोर्ट नहीं है। सो लर्न कीजिए, अपनी परफॉर्मेंस को टेस्ट कीजिए, एनालाइज कीजिए, रैंक बूस्टर्स लीजिए ओनली एट अ प्राइस ऑफ 3499। गो टू vdnt.inneedcc, इट्स अ लिमिटेड कोर्स बिकॉज सिर्फ एक बैच लॉन्च हो रहा है। इनरोल फॉर अ प्राइस ऑफ 3499, बट डोंट फॉरगेट द कोड VD। स्टार्ट करें एनिमल किंगडम रैंक बूस्टर सीरीज, राइट? सो मेरा, इट्स माय रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एज योर टीचर, एज योर मेंटर, टू टेल यू, टू गाइड यू फॉर द बेस्ट। डू व्हाट यू कैन डू, राइट? चलो, ये पूरा रैंक बूस्टर की प्लेलिस्ट है गाइस, प्लीज 32 प्लेलिस्ट तक पहुंच चुके हैं हम, एवरी सिंगल यूनिट वी हैव डन इन अ लॉट ऑफ डिटेल, डोंट फॉरगेट टू जॉइन इट। चलिए, डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब एंड लेट्स मूव टू मेंटी क्विज ऑन द एनिमल किंगडम। टुमारो वी हैव फुल जूलॉजी टेस्ट, let me just enter it. I think we should not really give you the code beforehand, क्योंकि जब भी आपको पहले से थोड़ा सा कोड देते हैं शायद आप लोग उस पर अटैक कर देते हो जिसकी वजह से मेंटी हैंग हो जाता है। We're just waiting for 10 seconds for mentee to respond. Hi Pranati, Palak, Dr. Aditya, Dinesh, Yash. कोड है 554006। यस, आई थिंक वी द पेज ऑलवेज बिकम्स अनरिस्पॉन्सिव जब भी मैं आपको पहले मेंटी का कोड देती हूँ। सो नेक्स्ट टाइम ऑनवर्ड्स मैं आपको क्लास में ही मेंटी का कोड दे दूंगी। आ गया 5540, शायद दोबारा नया कोड सुनिए, देखो 352 आई ऑलरेडी ज्वाइन, 5540006। मेंटी कहते ये कैसे हो गया, मैम तो आई नहीं, बच्चे कहां से आ गए, मेंटी बेचारा भी परेशान हो जाता है ना। 554006, चलिए ज्वाइन एवरीबॉडी, अटैक ऑन मेंटी। मेंटी कहता मैम नहीं आई, अभी बच्चे कहां से आ गए, चलिए कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी ज्वाइन द मेंटी। बेटा माय थ्रोट इज इंप्रूविंग, थैंक यू, लव यू बैक एट जबलपुर शिवांगी। चलिए कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी, अफसर इज ऑल्सो ज्वाइंट, खुशी खुशी, आदिति, अंजनि, ओमकार, कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी। I want all of you to join the Animal Kingdom का quiz, थोड़ा सा tricky हो सकता है because it's Animal Kingdom, आपको पता होना चाहिए। कल Plant Kingdom है, अच्छा कल तो Zoology का test है, परसों Plant Kingdom है। चलिए कम ऑन, वाओ लॉट्स ऑफ यू जॉइंड, स्टार्टिंग इन 5, 4, 3, 2, lovely, you got a ribbon, Disha. Should I start everyone excited for the test? Good. And kal full zoology ka test hai, don't you forget it, sharp at 8 o'clock. Aaj baith ke we will make the toughest, acha tough banaye, let's up the bar, tough paper in zoology, done, really tough paper, ready? Theek hai, dekhte hain aapki preparation kitni achhi hai. I've given you 24 hours. Kal zoology ka paper hai aur main 90% questions tough, 7-8% questions medium. Done? Ready? Tough? Chalo. Chalo, theek hai. According to NTA walon mein jo thode se tough questions honge, unko pick karenge. Full zoology. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start, please. Chalye. Identify the characteristic feature that hemichordates share with chordates. Is it the vertebral, ventral tubular nerve cord? The characteristic feature which hemichordates share with chordates. hemichordates share with chordates? Is it the pharynx with gill slits, pharynx without gill slits? Or is it the absence of notochord? You know the answer, I know. Lovely! Pharyngeal gill slits are present in hemichordates as well as chordates. We also have the pharyngeal gill slits, they move up. And these pharyngeal gill slits in our body, electricity chali gayi hai, don't worry. These pharyngeal gill slits in our body form the ophthalmic, maxillary and the mandibular arches. So it is the pharyngeal gill slits. Amazing. Done. Correcto, perfecto, giletto, villetto. Agla sawal. On the screen's next question. Dash are the correct combination of aquatic mammals. Mammals, dolphin, seals, trigon. Whales, dolphins, seals, trigon, whales and seals, sharks, seals and dolphins. Well, I think you answered well. I think you've answered well. All of you answered well. Aquatic mammals. You've all answered well. Seals, otters, manatees, sea cows, sea lions, porpoises, dolphins, otters, warblers, dugongs, whales, dolphins, seals, not sharks, not trigons. They are cartilaginous. They're not mammals. Lovely. Well done. Well done, well done, well done. Guys, you're really improving. You're doing very well. Two back-to-back mandibulars on Animal Kingdom. Excellent. Next question on your screens, please. Dash represents the order of horse. Ye humne evolution ke time bhi kiya tha, batao. NT ka ek question bhi aaya tha. Order of horse. Is it related to the fingers, dactyla, caballus, ferus, equidae? Odd toad hote hain. To kya naam hoga? Odd toad, uneven toad, hoofed animals, ungulates. Very good. Uneven. Perissos means uneven, uneven. Dacti means fingers. So uneven, odd toad in the hooves. Very good. Very good. Right? Zebras, rhinoceros. Basically, they have odd toad. Very good. Order puche, family ni puchi. Come on, next question on your screens, please. Think before you ink, everyone. I want one like on my screen. One like on my screen. Correct? So I want one like. Chali. Poriferans are flagellated cell. Is it the oscular? Is it the collar cells or the cornocytes? Are the mesenchymal cells or are they ostia, which allow water to come inside? I want the right answer for a flagellated cell that lines the cavity. The cavity is called spongocele. What are the flagellated cells which line the cavity, which cause the water current, which have the water current? Is it ostia, mesenchymal, cornocytes or the obviously the collar cells are called the cornocytes, which are lining the cavity. Give me a high five. Very well done, my dear Biotonians. You truly are the bestest students on the entire internet. There is no doubts about it. Yes, very good. They are referred to as the spongocele is the cavity, which are cornocytes, also called the collar cells. Lovely. Next question. I haven't received a message from you, Bunty Kumar. Please send me a message. Very good, Palak Sanodhya. Identify the correct statement. All mammals are viviparous. What about duck-billed platypus? All cyclostomes do not possess jaws and paired fins. All reptiles have three-chambered heart. All pisces have gills covered by operculum. Is it? Is it all pisces or is it bony fishes? Is it chondrichthyes as well? Tell me the correct statement on the screen, please. Come on, Biotonians, we've done this question in a flipped way before. You know the answer for it. Very good. Crocodiles have a four-chambered heart. Duck-billed platypus is a egg-laying mammal. They're not viviparous. It is only the bony fishes, whereas all cyclostomes do not possess jaws. They do not have jaws. That's excellent answer, Biotonians. I want one like on my screen, and all the new Biotonians who don't want to miss the super amazing zoology quiz, full syllabus yesterday, make sure you subscribe to our channel. Right now, don't want to miss replication in the evening at 9 p.m. Subscribe to our channel. And Biotonians, I want to see dedications to Biotonic in today's class. Chaliye. Thank you, Tanishka. Identify features that is not present in the phylum Arthropoda. Not present. Parapodia. Jointed appendages, chitin exoskeleton, metameric segmentation, parapodia and setae. किस में होते हैं? एनालिडा में होंगे कि आर्थ्रोपोडा में होंगे कि मोलस्का में होंगे कि इकाइनोडर्माटा में होंगे? बता दीजिए. चलिए, एक्सलेंट. पैरापोडिया विल बी प्रेजेंट इन एनालिडा, नॉट प्रेजेंट इन आर्थ्रोपोडा. गाइस, यू डूइंग वेरी वेल. कम ऑन, पैट योर बैक फ्रॉम माय साइड. आई थिंक यू परफॉर्मिंग एक्सलेंट. This is a very, very high level of performance. I'm so happy to see your performance. Next question on my screen, please. Body having meshwork of cells, internal cavities lined with food filtrating, flagellated cells, indirect development with a larval stage, porifera, coelenterata, protozoa, mollusca. Meshwork, food filtering, flagellated cells. You are answering well. You're answering well, Biotonians. Very good. Has to be porifera, having meshwork of cells. The skeleton could be made up of silica, calcium or spongin fibers. Internal cavity with flagellated cells. Very good, Biotonians. Look at your speed. Excellent speed. A jawless fish. Jawless fish which lays eggs in fresh water and whose larva, ye larva ka naam hi aapko sab kuch bata dega. We kaha pe kiya ye question humne do din pehle? 2020 batch, mereko wo pehle batao ye humne question abhi do din pehle kaha kiya hai? Where did we do it? 2020, my best batch. Where did we do it? Iska mere pura abhi humne deja vu. प्योर डेजावू पर हमने तो एनिमल किंगडम नहीं किया. दैट मींस किसी प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन में किया होगा. इट इज कॉल्ड टीरोमाइजोन. लुक एट द मैम ने बोला वी हैव डन दिस. इट गोज, इट माइग्रेट्स. यस, क्वेश्चन बैंक सीरीज. ओके, बीएचयू के पेपर में क्वेश्चन बैंक सीरीज. यस एवरीबॉडी, टीरोमाइजोन. नो गलत क्लिकिंग, नो गलत क्लिकिंग. इट्स अ जॉलेस फिश. इट लेज एग्स इन द फ्रेश वाटर. दैट्स कॉल्ड अ स्पॉनिंग. सो इट स्पॉन्स इन द फ्रेश वाटर. द लार्वा इज एमोसीट लार्वा एंड देन इट्स गोइंग टू माइग्रेट बैक इनटू द ओशन. अमेजिंग. गिव मी अ हाई फाइव. अगला सवाल ऑन योर स्क्रीन प्लीज. Is an endoparasite of humans and show wily parity. I'm very good, Rohan Shaw. Endoparasite of human beings. T. spiralis, ascaris, they don't produce eggs, they will straight away give rise to worms. Ascaris lumbricoides, ankylostoma duodenale, or Enterobius vermicularis, or the pinworm. On my screens. I know you can do it. I'm 110% sure you can do it. No, it's T. spiralis. Ascaris lumbricoides, no. Very good. It's Trichinella spiralis, which shows viviparity. Very different kind of question. Important question. It has come before in the examinations. Amazing. Amazing. Done? Well done. Well done. Chale aage? Chale. बहुत जल्दी शुरू होने वाला है. ओके महेश लखियानी. आई डोंट नो योर नेम महेश. आप लोग किस नाम से टेलीग्राम पे रिप्लाई करते हो बताया करो. विच इज नॉट वाइविपैरस, विच डज नॉट गिव बर्थ टू लाइव यंग वंस. एलिफेंट, फ्लाइंग फॉक्स, whale or platypus? चलिए बताइए. Obviously, it is the duck-billed platypus. It has to be the duck-billed platypus, which is not wily parrots. अभी हमने एक क्वेश्चन किया इसका. चलिए अगले सवाल पे. Duck-billed platypus, guys. Identify the feature which enable diversity. Oh, why are they the number one numero uno species on land? Is it because of the protective exoskeleton? Yaad kijiye, agar aapne animal kingdom mein ye wala lecture, you've seen it with me, you know it. Is it the eyes, the segmentation, or the bilateral symmetry? Chaliye. Which enable diversification? I want the answer. Which is causing diversification. Excellent. It is the exoskeleton which causes diversification. The outer covering or the exoskeleton which causes diversification of the land animals. The exoskeleton which is very protective. It's not the eyes. No, 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 no. Not the segmentation, not the bilateral symmetry. The protective exoskeleton. Agla sawal. Very well done. Taxon represents both marine and freshwater species. You can do it. You can do it. Very good. Cnidarians are both freshwater as well as marine. Cephalopodida, Stenophora, Echinodermata, all pure marine. They are not freshwater. Mozara, they are not freshwater. Nice questions, but guys, aap log bahut acha kar rahe ho. You guys are overperforming, like doing very well. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Completely lacks a cell wall. Cell wall nahi hai bahar. Chaliye, get ready for Rank Booster 2.0, perform. Cyanobacteria, C. fan or Gorgonia, East or Blue Green Algae. Cell wall. Animal Kingdom. साइनोबैक्टीरिया पे होगा, माइकोप्लाज्मा, सैक्रोमाइसिस सबके पास होगा. सी फैन गॉर्गोनिया, वेल डन. सी फैन के पास नहीं होगी सेल वॉल. सी फैन के पास कहां से आ जाएगी सेल वॉल, नैम नैम वगैरह की, राइट? सब जगह होगा. साइनोबैक्टीरिया पे होगा, सैक्रोमाइसिस में होगा, ब्लू ग्रीन एल्गी में होगा, सी फैन में नहीं होगा. गाइस, वी ऑलरेडी क्रॉस द हाफ वे मार्क इन जस्ट 25 मिनट्स. I think this batch is doing phenomenally well. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Planaria, Jugesia, metamorphosis, total change, planaria se hyperplanaria ban jayega. Regeneration, alternation of generation, noctilu ka kitna bioluminescence karega. Chaliye bataiye. Raised to power infinity. Metamorphosis, regeneration, obviously you cut it into two. Transverse, aap usko aise cut kijiye, do ban jayenge, fir cut kijiye, do ban jayenge. It does amazing regeneration. Is it not very good? Can I get likes from everybody on my screen? Planaria, Jugesia has regeneration. Lovely question. One like on my screen for the josh with which we are solving the series. Identify the set of animals that belong to the same phylum. Earthworm, pinworm, and tapeworm, same phylum. Malarial parasite, amoeba, and mosquito. Sea animal, Echinodermata, Porifera. Prawns, scorpions, locusta. Prawns, scorpion. and Locusta? Easy question. The one which is the maximum prevalent. Plasmodium is Apicomplexa. Amoeba is Sarcomastigophora. Mosquito is Arthropoda. Sarcomastigophora, Apicomplexa, Arthropoda. Pinworm is Nematode. Earthworm is Annelida. Pinworm is Nematoda. Earthworm is Annelida. Tapeworm, Trematoda. Yes or no? Cestoda. Sponges belong to Porifera. Sea anemone to Cnidaria. Starfish to Echinodermata. Sponges, Porifera, anemone, Cnidarians, starfishes, Echinodermata, prawns, scorpion, locust all belong to the phylum Arthropoda. Yes or no? A. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Okay, Meera. We are making lots and lots of videos for 2021 every day at 9 p.m. Dash is a representative of phylum Arthropoda. Pufferfish, I'll send you a photograph of pufferfish. Flying fish, cuttlefish, silverfish. Arthropoda. Lepisma. What is Lepisma out of the four of them? Misnomer wali class yaad hai? Silver fish jo purani books mein purane kapdon mein lag jati. Guys, today's performance agar aapne exam mein isko replicate kar diya to fir to koi shak nahi hai 360 on 360 pe. Chaliye, which of the following is animals is correctly matched with its characteristic taxon? Dugbill platypus, oviparous mammalia, silverfish, pectoral and pelvic fins and chordata. Wah, wah, wah. Sea animal, triploblastic cnidaria. Millipede, ventral nerve cord, arachnida. I don't think so. It requires any explanation. I personally don't feel this question will require any explanation. It's a very self-explanatory question. Very, very self-explanatory question. Right, Vishwakarma? Yes, it was only one correct, which was duckbill platypus is oviparous mammalia. Please ask Neha Thomas. Dash are the features that distinguish sharks and dogfishes from skates and rays. Gill slits are ventrally placed. Head and trunk are widened considerably. Distinct demarcation between body and tail. Their pectoral fins are distinctly marked off the cylindrical body. It's an easy question. You can do it. Think a little bit. Sharks and you can do it. I can see you're doing it. Sharks and dogfishes from... You can do it. Yes, indeed. Pectoral fins are distinctly marked from the cylindrical body. Yes, sharks and dogfishes with skates and rays nahi hota, wo to samne se flattened hote hain. Very well done. Very well done. In adult male cockroach, identify the paths taken by air or oxygen as it enters the body during respiration. Spiracle in metathorax, trachea, tracheoles, oxygen diffuses into cell. Mouth to bronchial tube to trachea. Spiracles in prothorax to tracheoles, then trachea. Hypopharynx in mouth, pharynx to trachea to tissues. You can do it. Spiracle se kaha jayega? Bataye. You can do it. Very well done. Sabse pehle jayega spiracle, then metathorax mein jo spiracle hoga. Sabse pehle trachea, the tube is called trachea. Trachea to tracheoles, then oxygen diffuses inside the cell. Trachea to tracheoles. Well done. Agla sawal. Ferratema, which is earthworm and its close relatives, derive nourishment from. Kahan se nourishment lete hain? Sugarcane roots, decaying fallen leaves and soil organic matter, soil insects, small pieces of fresh fallen leaves of maize. Earthworm, why are they called the farmer's friends? Decaying, they cause fragmentation, they break it down. It is decaying fallen leaves. That is why they make wormy compost. That's the reason why they're called farmer's friends. Very, very well done, Biotonians. What a phenomenal class today, Biotonians. I'm so proud of you. Trust me when I say this. I'm so happy with the class. Which one of the following pairs of animals are similar to each other pertaining to the features stated against them? Pteropus and Ornithorhynchus, Winged Parrachete, Garden Lizard and Crocodile, Three-Chambered Hawk, Ascaris and Ankylostoma, Metameric Segmentation, Seahorse and Flying Fish, Cold-Blooded Animals. Think before you ink. You're doing well, you're doing well, you're doing well. There is no reduction of syllabus from the NEET point of view. Mira, NEET point of view, no. CBSE point of view, yes. My dear, Ornithorhynchus lays eggs. Crocodile has four chambered hub. Ornithorhynchus does not do YB parity. It lays eggs. Crocodile is a four chambered hub. Yes, they don't have metameric segmentation. And seahorse and flying fish are poikilotherms. Both of them are cold-blooded animals. Next question on our screens, please. Tomorrow is full zoology, my dear. Full zoology. I will put it on the community page. Which feature aids in identifying the sex of the following? Female Ascaris, sharply curved posterior end. Very nice question. Male frog is a copulatory pad on the first digit of the hind limb. Female cockroach anal cirrhi, male shark last was born on pelvic fins. This is male Ascaris, male. It is on the forelimb, male cockroach. And male sharks have claspers on the pelvic end. Very well. And I'm getting a deja vu feeling. How many of you are getting deja vu? Tell me. It's an AIMS previous year question. We've done this question before. Is it not? Chali agle sawal pe. Urinogenital. Both of them. Human males, human females, both male and female frogs, male frogs. Urinogenital. Urinogenital. Urinogenital ducts. Ureter, they open it to the cloaca. They open into the cloaca. It is a male frog. Two ureters emerge from the kidneys in male frogs. The ureter act as urinogenital because they open into the cloaca. Is it clear? It is a male frogs. Is it clear? Chaliye. Identify the animal that has a single opening and serves both as mouth. Blindside body plan. Octopus, Asterias, Acidia, Fasciola, Hepatica. Octopus, Asterias, Starfish, Acidias, Fasciola, Hepatica. Blind sack body plan. Gita 2.0 shuru hoga. Hum announce kar denge. Aap abhi class pe focus karo. I'm going to do a lecture on that, Sneha. Fasciola hepatica. Lovely. And with that, just in 36 minutes, we finish off the Animal Kingdom quiz. Namrata Nidhi, thank you, Humeru, Neetu, Cherry, Aniket, Priyanshu, Manpreet, Priya, Somali, so do I. Devanjan, thank you so much. I think you are doing brilliant. What a fabulous performance on and off the leaderboard. Like 40 minutes se bhi pehle, guys, if you do it in the main examination, it's going to be rocking. मैं अभी कम्युनिटी पेज पे आपका सिलेबस अनाउंस कर देती हूँ. जिन बच्चों को सिलेबस चेंज के बारे में इन्फॉर्मेशन चाहिए, आई एम गोइंग बी गोइंग लाइव इन द नेक्स्ट वन आवर ट्राइंग टू टेल यू एवरीथिंग पॉसिबल अबाउट द सिलेबस चेंज. दैट्स ऑल फ्रॉम टुडे फ्रॉम माय साइड फॉर माय 2020 बैच. आई विल सी यू शार्प एट 5 PM एंड 9 PM. डोंट गो एनीवेयर. एंड अनाउंसमेंट हो जाएगा कल जूलॉजी टेस्ट के सिलेबस का और अनाउंसमेंट हो जाएगा सिलेबस चेंज का. टाटा बाय बाय. Don't you forget to like, share and subscribe before you go, right? Bye!